class. She is being escorted by her mother to Mr. Jacobs and her father to Ted Jacobs. Annalise plans to attend college and major in theater or a similar field. Her favorite part of being a painter is the people that she gets to see every day and the memories she's made with her friends. She is in the theater at the Center for the Arts and is in the upcoming school musical, Anastasia.
Next is Connor. He's being escorted by his parents, Randy and Angeles.
Connor plans to attend the University of Florida after graduation. His favorite part of being here at Cypress is the environment. Connor is part of the Marching Pride Band and the swim team. The junior class is next, and they are being led by their winning banner representing the element fire. The students carrying the banner are Liam Murray and officers Megan Hall, Chloe.